Howdy there, partner.
Rumor has it that this white Arabian horse is the best horse in game, and well, that's only telling half the truth because in actuality it is part of the best breed in game, but it is tier 1 out of 3, so there are two more horses that are actually better than it. However, I'm going to tell you why you should still try to get this horse. Stay tuned. All of these horses are going to be under the superior category, and they all have elite handling. The difference is their coat, their color, and their stats. So let's talk about the best horse in game, which is the Tier 3 Rose Gray Bay Arabian horse. This horse can only be begotten during the epilogue, which is after Chapter 6 at Blackwater Stable. It's going to cost you a pretty penny, as you can see, so save up. The T3, as you can see, is going to have the highest health and stamina out of all of the Arabian horses, and that's what really makes it better, but not by much. Going down to the T2, which is the Black Arabian horse, and this one you can get at the St. Denis Stable during Chapter 4. And it just has one less health and one less stamina. I don't really know what this translates to as far as HP and stamina itself, but if you happen to know what one unit is, hook a girl up and let me know in the comments down below. Personally, I am going to be going for the T2 just because I like the black coat. I don't care about the extra health and stamina. So have fun. Go with what you like, but I just want to show you the stats so you can make an informed decision. Last but not least is the white Arabian horse. Now this one has the same speed and acceleration and handling as the other ones, but it has two less health and stamina as the T3. It's not a significant difference. Maybe if you're taking your horse into battle, but for riding, you're going to have the same properties, and if you catch it in the wild, it's going to be free. You don't have to spend that $1,200 on it, so why not go catch it yourself? I'm going to be leaving a link in the description below should you want to watch my guide on how to get this white Arabian horse. It's very easy and you can do it during any chapter of the game, and it's free. So go ahead and do it. If you found this video informative and helpful, give me a thumbs up, and if not, go ahead and give me some feedback and let me know what I can do to improve, because I'm trying to get good. Oh yeah, and hit that sub if you want to see more in the future. Bye. He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes, yee-haw. He'll be coming around the mountain when he comes, yee-haw. He'll be coming around the mountain, he'll be coming around the mountain, he'll be coming around the mountain when he comes.